ali, lá no Sam. Aí eu estou precisando de uma Super Easy ou SOS Box ou Emergency Box, you can call it. It's more to urban everyday use. And it's a general box. This box was given to me free. It's a gift. It's an empty box actually. Given to me free as a gift. And it's tied up with a rubber band. Let's see how's the dimension of this box. This box is roughly 3.8 inches of length, width of 2.5 inches, and depth of 1.3 inches. Okay, let's have a look what's inside this box. This rubber band can be used for general purpose to tie up some things. Let's open up. There you go. If you polish this part a little bit more, polish it up, it can be used as a signaling device. Yeah, you just need to polish it up. Okay, stick a mirror to it. It can be used as a signaling. Yeah? Device. This is a regular tissue, you can use it for any purpose. Put it on side. This one, I got a tip from somebody. This one I cut out from a CD. It can be used for signaling or used as a mirror. Yeah, it's cheap and it's light and it's very thin. Easily fits in the box. Not getting worried of being broken because I have a lot of this stuff. Just cut up a part of a CD. You can cut the bigger size if you wish to. Okay, let's put one side. This is a aspirin pill. You got two pills here. This one for stomach ache. Yeah, for stomach ache or stomach discomfort. The spring. This is a cable tie. Got a few of them here inside. Yeah, about two cable tie. This one is a cross lighter. This is a whistle. It's a simple whistle. Pencil for writing stuff down. This one is a multi-purpose tool. Comes with a torchlight, mini torchlight. Light. Open up. Plier. Let's see what we have here. It's a mini saw. Can opener. Screwdriver. Yeah. And of course, there's a blade. Yeah. Very useful. It's quite compact. Put it on side. This one is a plastic tie. We can tie up anything in the plastic, you can just tie it up. Rubber band, more rubber band. This is bigger than last time. Let's see. This one is the compass. There you go. Let's go to the compass. Compass. Yeah, it works. 50 pin. So this is a small one. This is just a regular paper. Okay. I'm going to say old books, get some notes down. This is a Band-Aid. Bandages. This one is a alcohol swab. This one is a small cutter. Okay. Small knife. This is the paper clip for general use. Okay. This one also. There you go, there's a pin for general use. There's a safety pin, this is a bigger size, just in case. One paper clip. This is a smaller version, small size. Paper clip. Lastly, is a pin. You can. This is a pin. Can you see? That is a pin. Small pin. Got two of it. You can see. There is a pin here. And a pin here. So that's it. That's just about it. So this is my general SOS survival / EDC box. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.